curious about you. Did you get hired to the mayor's office and then become an advocate for Hispanics, or did you, is that how you got into it? I don't know if it matters, but it's just, I'm just curious.
Sure. So since I'm Hispanic, since I'm, you know, first generation, I've always identified as Cuban. It wasn't until I left Miami and I realized that I need to say, well, I'm Cuban-American, because the people thought I was born in Cuba. And then it wasn't until I left Miami that I realized I still had somewhat of an accent, I guess. But so I was always passionate because it's part of who I am. But I was hired when the mayor took office, and a few months after he had taken office, the community came to him. The community meaning immigration attorneys, immigration services, and said, we have a small but growing community of immigrants and Latinos, so the time to do something and get it right is actually now, because we can build this with the community. So note, the mayor's responsive to the community if you, you know, put pressure and advocate for yourself. So.
Okay.